Welcome to this relaxing haircut experience. My name's Lauren, and I'm going to be cutting and styling your hair today. I've really been looking forward to this. When your profile came through, what can I do for you today? You're not sure. It's okay. It's okay, completely okay. Well, how about we have a look and assess your hair and make a decision? So I'm just going to gently use this. It's a wooden brush that I like to use just to preserve clients' hair. Just to give it a wee brush and see what we can do. I like to have a look at the ends in particular to see if there's any damage there. They're looking very healthy. Just go over to this side. Let me know if I'm a little bit too rough. I'm trying to be as gentle as possible. That's better. Okay. Now we can have a proper look. How about, do you want any color? That's the most important part, first of all. Okay. No color today. To be fair, your hair is very vibrant in color, so I think keeping your natural color is definitely a great option. And what about shape? Your hair is all shorter, longer, completely up to you. Perhaps, yeah, maybe bring in some shaping around the face, like so. That would be a very good idea. Okay, and then what about here? Do you want fringe? Some bangs put in. And how much of your hair? I think we want to get rid of any damaged or struggly ends. showing you. So what we'll probably do is I'll start with Olaplex number 0. It's kind of the primer that we put on first before we put Olaplex number 3 on top, and we can leave for 10 minutes while I cut, and then we'll wash it out and we'll use shampoo, conditioner, and then we'll give it a good blow dry before a final cut. Some cuts are better wet, some are better dry. Okay, so this is the Olaplex. I'm gonna put that on your hair just now. But before I do this, I like to offer my clients the option of you just put it on your face during this session, and it really helps your skin. We have some different options for you to try. So I have anti-stress, I have soothing, I have purifying, detox, and brightening. Yeah, this one here. Purifying. Begin. And we can then add some more shaping once your hair is dry. No. There's a sink behind you. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna tip your head backwards and we're gonna use Lioxin 4 Color Safe Cleanser Shampoo and conditioner. And this is really good for coloured hair and progressed thinning. It can be due to baldness, or it can be due to, you know, when you colour your hair and damage your hair over time, it can thin. So these are colour safe, paraben free, so we're gonna use these today. So we're just going to move your head backwards, okay? Just like so. Okay. And you cozy there. Going that little piece of hair in your eye. Okay. So we're gonna start with just wetting your hair. Good shampoo on here. I'm just gonna wash that. Just gonna put some conditioner on. Okay, I'll do this side. And then I don't want to get it too close to your wrists. And then I'm just gonna wash that again, give that a rinse. It's quite a nice smell, isn't it? It's like a nice minty smell, the shampoo. It's really refreshing. immediately tell dry her hair. So that we don't get wetness all over your clothes. Seated position. Alright. Alright, so I give this a good brush before I put the hairdryer on. Gonna blow dry, okay? And shaping around your face. We're gonna shape it like so. I'm gonna cut at an angle to shape around. Lovely. Yeah, it just gives you a little of shape. It'd be nice, like when you do your hair. A little of shape. Always very important. So we're going to finish up with a little bit of Bond Smoother Olaplex number 6. It just helps get rid of frizz. You just smooth it on the hair and it just stops any frizziness and holds it in place, as well as smelling. I'm going to remove your face mask so that we can get your eyebrows done. How's your face feel? It's very smooth, isn't it? Okay, let's just get those eyebrows nice quickly. We're just going to cut the tops like so. I think that is you. Just show you to the mirror to the side. What do you think? Do you like it? Okay, I'm so pleased. Well, it's been a pleasure having you here, and I hope to see you back soon when you're ready for your next appointment. Take care. Have a nice journey home.